So that's a cough of pneumonia where you don't have an inspiration. It's basically an expiratory cough, right? So that's the kind of cough that a COPD patient will be producing. And that's because there's an obstruction to the airflow in the expiratory phase, right? So this is kind of a cough in asthma, right? So the patient takes in an inspiration and then there are a few bouts of cough that come in, right? That is the cough that will be there in a case of pharyngitis or laryngitis, where the irritant is in the trachea or in the larynx or in the pharynx, right? That's the upper airways. So in 60 seconds, we have quickly discussed the cough of a lung infection like pneumonia, COPD, asthma, and a laryngitis or pharyngitis, which is an upper airway. And this video is credits to Dr. Sandeep, and this video is inspired from there, right? Thank you.